is that right?
I'm glad she's feeling better.
I'm glad too, girl. Baby, let me tell you something. My team is falling fuck apart. If somebody did put this us jokers on a block,
Eastern Standard Time.
I'd probably be so pissed.
Yeah, no time difference.
It's only 1 hour.
It's a 1 hour difference.
Yeah, it's a 1 hour.
New York, it's a 1 hour.
Yeah, it's 1 hour.
Earlier, I think you're 1 hour earlier.
I love it.
Yeah, my team is. I'm like this. We started out with one win. And I was like,
I was like, dang.
And I literally, we huddle in the circle and I go, we're all the underdogs, because look at the other teams. They got all the pretty people and jocks and shit. And then
we were the shitty team.
And then when you guys lost, I was like, oh, great, maybe that's them. Whoa, wow, look at my team. Now I'm like, damn, y'all gonna put me on the Kings?
You got the psychopath.
I got the
fucking cut up knees, the stomach aches.
Yeah, I got fucking Frenchie. He dying of asthma every 5 minutes. He over here stirring the fucking pot. I got Ozzy. She got 2 left feet. She can't miss stand the fuck up. I got Brittany. Her fucking stomach's always fucked the fuck up. She can't hardly breathe half of the fucking time. And you got my fat ass. My fat ass who can't do shit. Can't even get a true or false or even run across the damn yard without dying and put my hands on my knees. Okay, what the fuck? The fuck am I going to do? I can't.
Her stomach's fucking fucked up.
I've never seen anything like it.
I thought I cussed too much, man. That's funny.
You said her stomach is fucked the fuck up.
Okay, I love them to death. I wouldn't change them for anything, but Lord,
you ready for these teams?
We are definitely named the Jokers. Right? No other name would it fit us. We're not no Kings, we ain't no Queens, we ain't no Aces. It's Jokers. Okay.
And we're the Kings. Mm-hmm. It works out
for you guys. You guys keep winning. Kings are always on top. Even though in a chess game, a queen always rules the world.
Yeah, but the king's what?
Usually, isn't the game. Ace better to have?
Ace is better, but...
Depends on the game.
You do have Derek X. Are you guys not worried about Derek X?
I am.
I've always worried about Derek X.
For my personal
paint that target.
But for our team, I am.
Why are you not worried about your personal game?
I think you should be worried about your personal game. If he comes to me, that's bad for you. I'm just saying that you should be worried about your personal game.